like you are too. So as Mr. Bass Player over there is changing his bass, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to just introduce everybody real quick. So let's start with Mr. Bass Player. Well, everybody knows who this is. Who is it? Barry Johnson, the legend in New England. Barry Johnson. Right here. That's another legend too, but you probably don't recognize him because he's always behind the drums. That's Paul Meyers. Grew up not too far from here. Plays in more bands than you can count. Right here, we got Mr. Bill Upham.
Not to be confused with Bill Downham.
Mr. Bill Upham, I don't know, maybe you know from Push, Moving On. I don't know, he's in a couple of bands with me up north. Yeah, he's playing Malcolm. We got Mr. Ron Finn. He's in a band called The Priest up in Lowell area, Wildside. He's in Stormbringer. They just played over at another club over in Rhode Island. It's Mr. Ron Finn doing some Bond. And we got Randy Mingo. Oh my God.
The Mingo Master.
I'm Dino. You don't know me. I'm from New York. But I came here. This is my home now. I've been here about 8 years.
Day, warp. Let's hear it for Dean Celesia right here on the vocals. Yeah.
All right, we got a... That's not what we're doing.
Okay.
We're going to take you on a trip on a highway. What's that highway?
The Hershey Highway?
The Hershey Highway, yeah. This is the highway to hell.
Take everything you got.
and get manhandled.
Randy kind of sucks.
Oh, you know what that riff is, right? Come on. We just need a flatbed truck right now to take us through the town.
Riding out
got Dino up next.
What? You want to play a game? Brian, so we like to touch all the albums. We haven't done anything off of, I don't know what album this is from. Which is it? Blow Up Your Video. It was an album that came out, nobody bought it. And then of course, everybody realized it's great just like the rest of them. This song's called HeatSeeker. They played it in, they played it out live all the time.
Donington,
my backyard, yeah.
I thought so.
Right in my backyard.
Yeah.
In your back door.
I thought maybe it was Dino-ton.
So this next song, it's a B-side, but I know Mr. Mark Stevens is going to love it. This one's called Sink
the pink. What do they mean by that?
But if you guys would like to tip the band, we certainly have the tip box.
Dean, he's making me tired, man.
Randy's making me tired. I get tired just looking at this guy. Oh, boy. When I'm your age, dude, I hope I can move like you. I know, I'm 10 years older than you. I know you do.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Mike.
All right, we're starting to tip. So, this man here, he likes to sing songs about his big things. What are you going to sing about big today? You got big muscles? Yeah. You got big feet? Big what?
Well, you know what they say.
Big balls. This guy's got some big balls.
I was going to say, you know what they say about big feet?
Oh, yeah. Dots are, you know? But you can play down on the neck too. Okay. We'll show him when he comes up. I'm sure he'll figure it out. All right, you guys want to hear some Jack? This one goes out to Bonnie. Oh, well, thank you. Well, thank you. Was that in your balls? Oh, I'm sure it was. Thank you, whoever shoved.
That's for our big balls.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Let me tell you a story. She gave me her mind. Then she gave me her body. But it seems to me that she gave it to everybody.
Lies.
But I made her cry. And I made her scream. And I took her high. And I killed her cream. But how was I to know that she had been there before? She told me she was a virgin.
No.
Wow. She was coming back at night. All alone in a lonely place. When I had to fall in love. She's got the jack.
sounded great. All right, we're going to get back to that Back in Black album now. This one is... So we're going to do a Back in Black song, then we'll get to back to some Bond. And this one's off the Back in Black album. We haven't done most of it yet. Let's do the title track. Yeah, you're right. Let's do Back in Black. Why are you ready? He's not. I said, are you ready? All right, while he's tuning, we want to thank Steve, the owner, for having us down. If you had a good time tonight, don't worry. We're only halfway through the show. But if you had a good time, you tell Steve, and maybe he'll have us back again. So we got our tip box up here so you can show your gratitude. And we, after this, we got a whole nother set coming up, so we got some big hits in there. But we got some Back in Black for you. Why are you ready?
Yeah.
you.
So it goes out to Chris. She likes this one.
Thank you.
You think so?
That's right over there. We're gonna have a pole dancing contest. Who wants to enter? I'll go first.
Randy's gonna do it first. Wait, Randy was saying we should do a pole dancing contest. Wait, what do you think? But he said he wants to go first. Is he gonna break the ice?
Ron, do one for the girls.
Do one for the girls?
For the girls, yeah.
Little rhythm?
Yeah, a little of that back door rhythm.
Dean, you keep talking about the back seat, but I don't know. All right, wait a minute. Hold that.
Okay. I'm singing a song?
You said something about a pole, so.
Nothing don't sing.
Ron, can you do that on my pole?
That's my contribution to the pole.
Let's strong as who made who guy.
That deserves a $20 bill. Yeah. Come on.
All right, we'll just sing on Alabama.
All right, so I'm gonna be a sermon. Oops.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah? All right. It's up to you. Okay. Is it too much? All right. You good? Is your battery pack still in? You know, this, he's like the Energizer Bunny. He keeps going all night long. All night long. This is one of my favorites from way, way back, all right? We're taking you to the church of AC/DC. Are you ready?
broke a string.
Wah, 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 wah.
All right, we got one more song in the set. While he's while he's pulling it off, he's not done with the song yet. Angus still has more to the song.
We need closing.
Okay, yeah. Oh, he's pulling out the big guns. He's got more to do in that song. Yeah, he's got the big gun. Oh, someone bought us a tray of shots.